Four families are going to be without a home tonight after a fire in West Palm Beach. It happened at an apartment complex on Mary Place. The fire is out now, but city fire rescue officials tell us as many as 12 families could eventually be put out because of smoke damage and the smell. It's not clear what started this fire.